Hi guys, hello! Welcome back to my channel. I'm Faz from Fazcraft. So today, we're going to be learning another crochet symbols. So, you need, of course, your yarn and your crochet hook. So, let's start. So, we're going to learn our first stitch is front post single crochet. So, first we chain one. Okay, so we're going to do our first front post single crochet. This is a single crochet. I did a single crochet on the previous row. So first we insert our hook from the front through the back. You see there is a gap there. This is the first stitch. So insert inside this loop and then come out from to the next loop, as you can see. So your post is front. So yarn over, pull out from the post, then you make your normal single crochet. So now your post is at the front. We try one more time on the next post. So single crochet, front post. We insert inside the hole there. Your loop or your hook going to be out on the next gap. So your post is at the front, yarn over, and make a normal single crochet. So that is your front post single crochet. We try one more time on the next post. So insert your hook from front to back and out from back to the front. Grab your yarn, pull out from the post and make a normal single crochet. So that's your front post single crochet. So the next stitch is back post single crochet. So you're going to first insert your hook from the back into this gap and then through to the next gap. So you are pushing your post back. So then next you grab your yarn, pull out from the post. So now you have two loops and make a single crochet. So that is your back post single crochet. We try to do on the next. We put our hook from the back. So we can see here is actually the gap. So we put our hook from the back there and then insert to the next gap. Yarn over, pull out. So you have two loops, yarn over and pull up both loops. So now you have your back post single crochet. We try one last time. Insert our hook on the next post. So from the back, where is it? Here is the post. Push it backward using your hook and then grab your yarn, pull up the post. So you have two loops, yarn over and pull up both loops. So you have your back post single crochet. Okay, so this is the front view. So this is your front post single crochet and this is your back post single crochet. So this is a front view. If you flip your work, so this is your front post from the back and this is your back post from the back view. So I hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video. We see you again next video. Bye.